Glendale Night 2! Guess who has no voice? Oh, a squeaky voice!
The coffee is needed. Merch round 2.
Okay, we're starting to get ready for night 2. I obviously need some help in my voice and in my appearance.
Okay.
Right? So I went downstairs and I got Starbucks in the lobby. And
my voice is so bad. Shot. Oh my god.
It is shot. But anyways, so I am gonna go ahead and I'm gonna drink this. The lady was so kind down there. She was like, oh my god, do you want me to put some like honey in this? So I got a tea to hopefully like, you know, hopefully work some magic. But we're gonna start getting ready and I'm gonna sip on my tea because I have no voice, barely. I say I have no voice, but I keep talking. She's strained, how about that? So I did like a soft glam look for Speak Now because first of all, I'm gonna feel really weird not wearing red lipstick. However, in the Mine music video, Taylor is not wearing red lipstick and so I shall not wear red lipstick tonight. My look tonight is the Mine music video, but I put pictures down the back, like of my memories with Taylor. And so, yeah, I love it so much. And it's like the music video because she has pictures hanging in the trees. But anyways, my makeup's done for the most part. We're probably, I missed a spot on my cheek, I see, or my chin. Brain cells aren't working. But we're just getting ready. And the longest part's gonna be curling my hair, but I can't not curl my hair for Speak Now. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I love my outfit for tonight. So I did the Mine outfit and then I put pictures on the back of my memories with Taylor. Like I said, the music video. I have my Speak Now necklace on, rubber bracelet. I'm obsessed, we're so excited. Emma, fit check. She dressed as the Out of the Woods music video and she put little vines on her and she has her paper airplane necklace. Oh my god, it's in your hair too. Stop. Natalie, blank space. Oh, she out of focus. Hold on. Natalie, blank space music video. Look how freaking cute. Stop. We slayed. We're back in round 2. Yep, we going up. I am honestly not mad at this view at all. Like if you have nosebleeds, do absolutely not feel bad about it. Like this is incredible, you can see everything.
Thank you. this room begins, you will. It's you and me! There's nothing like this! Nothing like this!
But I'll just go ahead and tell you this one that we're in right now is the Evermore era. to tease me about things, and the really hilarious thing that you were on for a while was saying, Taylor hates Evermore. What is your evidence? I would like to see your evidence. Oh. She did not wish Evermore a happy birthday. I don't even wish people a happy birthday. But I'm here to dispel the rumors and
I love my comedian.
Prove wrong the allegations that I hate Evermore, because I actually love that album and I'm so proud of it. I'm so happy to have it too.
Same old tired, lonely place.
piano and we could all just sing together. One thing that
it could be anything.
It strikes me as I'm walking around looking at you guys and seeing you like singing and connecting to different songs or just, you know, just being yourself.
Period.
Is that everybody in the world has something going on right now, had something going on in the past, has had to go through a lot of things, overcome a lot of things, and we have absolutely no idea when we're walking around in a stadium of 70,000 people. We have no idea what people are covering up. But they're really working hard to overcome at this given moment. And I think that music is really, really, you know, it conjures something. Like, music is like when you smell somebody's perfume or cologne or something that you used to know. It just brings everything back up. And so, I was thinking about last night, and I was thinking that, I was just thinking how everybody here is trying.
Have a lot.